The Film Snobs Dictionary. Entry number 404. Roeg, Nicolas. Pervy British director who established himself with his 1970 debut performance. Bad trip, swinging London movie that starred Mick Jagger, James Fox, a brace of naked ladies, and lots of blood. Thereafter, Roeg made three of the most unsettling movies of the 1970s, Walkabout, Don't Look Now, and The Man Who Fell to Earth, starring David Bowie at his most otherworldly and proto-Tilda Swintonian.